something that he will cherish for the rest of his life. Something like that. 17 years, 3.5 months, and he's in the quarterfinals.
We have traded service breaks in the first two games of this match.
Yeah, 24, I think, just about 24. Finish that thought on prize money before we really get into the nitty-gritty of this.
The bottom line is a lot greater than just the money you earn here.
Michael Chang, it just shows you how quick about the court he is, so I don't think he's worried. It's still pretty cool out here this morning.
So Michael Chang is helping with Chang now, serving 3-2.
That's a tough shot to play from Arjunor. That's a many photographers send those photographs to all the tennis magazines, all the newspapers. Love 40. All even at 3-all.
Well, that was a pretty fine shot combined with the fact that Michael Chang slipped on his way to it.
Springs and works with Michael Chang on his clay court game.
Service ace for Ronald.
Here's the players.
When we come back.
Again this morning at 11 o'clock, the match that you're watching between Michael Chang and Ronald.
Serve. Michael Chang to serve 3-4.
But again, the foot speed of Michael Chang.
Approach shot that time by Arjunor. Ronald Arjunor had a couple of chances. Arjunor took advantage of that short ball, teed off.
Oh, big serve from
Avant.
And another.
Oh.
There's a winner by Agnew right up the line.
Lost three matches, as a matter of fact.
Michael Chang right up the line. And Agnew comes back.
Both players struggling here.
Well, the pace of things picked up.
Fine shot that time by Ronald Agnew for the break.
Agnew. Was it on?
Ace. Easy point that time for Agnew.
Got it.
With his victory over Ivan Lendl, playing Ronald Agnew. Chang won the first 6-4. Agnew now with a service break in the second set. 1-4, Chang serving.
Ronald Agnew is scouted. He was still beyond the baseline when that one went over.
Oh, what a fine shot.
He got back to that one. He's from.
Got a break there, but not a second break. Great shot by Michael Chang. That's oh, winner. Agnew just got enough of that.